Florida, Florida, Florida.
Well, Daryl, the tablecloth is blue, so it's Florida.
That's right, Florida's got an opportunity.
Listen, let me give you a hint.
Their entire parental family is wearing the colors.
Florida.
This is Winter Haven Christian.
Florida.
I have no further comment.
Sure.
All right.
It's your tablecloth.
Uh-oh.
First of all, tonight's broadcast is brought to you by our corporate sponsor, the Dale McCracken YouTube channel. They're currently up to 15 subscribers. The goal is to get up to 30. So, 30 subs. Thank you. All right, before we get down to brass tacks, guys, I got a few acknowledgments and shout outs I'd like to get out of there, if that's all right. First of all, I'd like to thank all of you, my loyal supporters, for showing up this momentous occasion. Give yourselves a round of applause. Round of applause. Appreciate it. All right. I told two of my friends I couldn't be here tonight. Shout them out by name. Nicholas Combs and Jordan Kaufman. They're both in Guatemala doing mission work. They couldn't
rehab.
Be here tonight.
Rehab.
But they're not in rehab, no. But they were two of the people that knew about my decision. Beforehand. They were very supportive of me, so thank you to them. Big thanks to the DMC YouTube channel for broadcasting this tonight. You know, one thing, guys, a lot of people like to do this on like ESPN or Fox Sports or anything like that. I wanted to be original. They gave me my early start by putting my childhood videos on there, so I said, you know what, I'll repay you. This will be the highest viewed video on your channel. This will kickstart the channel. So big thanks to them for giving me my fair opportunity, my fair shot. I thank you. Thank you to Andrew Albrecht and Wyatt Albrecht for putting that lovely video together and helping me with the production of today. I couldn't have done it without them. Thank you to my Aunt Brandy for convincing my mom that this was a good idea. My mom did not want me to do this, but it was actually canceled two or three times. I have to get my acknowledgments first. All right, I'd like to thank my parents, of course. Mom, thank you for giving birth to me. Pushing through. I really appreciate it.
Pushing through.
And, yeah.
It wasn't easy.
And for all the mornings waking me up the early when I was groggy and I didn't want to get to school. So thank you for pushing through and getting me there. So I couldn't have done it without you. I'd like to thank my father in large part for his financial support. I know I wouldn't be here without his dollars. And all just providing a calming and, you know, logical presence. You know, my mom would freak out. He would be there to kind of, you know, calm the storm. So I really appreciate that. I couldn't have done it without you, Dad. Not to diminish you, Mom, but you just need to get any hanging bounce. All right. Thank you to my brother and sister for helping me with this as well. Helping set up everything, helping me film. Okay. Now, the moment that you've all been waiting for. It's been a long process, and to be honest with you, it's been a long 18 years. And while there were many, many great schools to choose from, many great options, I didn't make my decision until about 3 weeks ago. And you know, one of the toughest things about declaring where I'm going to go is that I'm going to have to leave my home here in Winter Haven, surrounded by my friends and my family. But I realize that the university that I choose will be my new home. And you know, the thing about home, guys, it's not just where you set up shop, it's where the heart is. You know, and I think everybody knows that my whole life, ever since I was a small child, my heart has resided in this place and with this university. All this decision was made very much with my head, don't doubt that. It was also made very much with my heart. So. All right, with that being said, this fall, I will be sending. No, in all seriousness, I'll be taking my talents to Tallahassee to eat at Four Rivers Barbecue, where I will then jump back in my car and proceed on to the route of Lexington, Kentucky.
My God. Oh, only my son.
Only Noah can make such a production.
It was grand.
It was.
Oh, God.
One for the
God's books. Plan. It was God's plan for this dog.
I'm just happy it's not FS. Try to keep it peaceful. There's a struggle
for me. You know how happy I am about it.
You know